What should people look forward to from the new season?
Join us, that wonderful other characters.
That's good news for Dutch. That's a gift.
And we learn more about
it. It confirms his world view, which is really important.
Already. I think there's an awful lot in season two. And there's great little adventure.
Can you tease anything about any of the new characters specifically and how they're going to shake things up?
Well, I think
He's fully invested,
Giamatti,
and I think a big part of the season is
author. He shows up.
The wrong king is on the throne
now, contributes and shakes things up quite a bit.
Everyone in the lodge together.
And what's in store for your character?
Scattering effect.
Blaze is continuing his quest through his
his kind of doubling down on the magic of the lodge, I think, is a major story.
The squire has to help the knight.
Is it one that's going to be successful, or we'll have to wait and find out?
We have to wait and see. I believe it's always successful.
Would you personally want to join the lodge?
We want this to be a joyride.
It's a wonderful. It's a wonderful. I kind of do belong to someone like that.
That's our
improvisation society in Chicago, and it's similar to that. It's kind of,
I feel like
people that maybe don't fit in other areas.
Everyday life, and then there's always that one moment like, oh my gosh, like my mind is completely blown every episode.
It's lovely to hear. It really is.
I know a lot of people are getting ready to binge watch or re-binge this season to get ready for the new one. What show are you binge watching lately?
The opening as we premiere.
I did put my email into the lodge website.
Good, you'll be notified.
I can't wait. Thank you so much.
There you go. They're giving them out.
I'm so excited.
I'm watching Succession.
Oh, awesome. That's very good. And lastly, what for you makes Lodge 49 a must-see?
The story. Absolutely. I don't know any other show that's written. That's why it's a must-see. The writing's fantastic. Don't tell him that I'm saying anything nice about him.
Yeah, our secret. Thank you so much.
Thank you.